If you spent as much time researching tyres as you do when buying a car, you would always choose Cooper tyres. Cars have come a long way since they were first invented. They were hard to control and didn't even have brakes. Today, cars are a lot safer and reliable than way back then. ABS braking, airbags, traction control, even seat belts and air conditioning are all improvements made over time that we now take for granted. There is a massive difference among car brands and models, and it comes down to technology. Well, just as with cars, not all tyres are the same. They look similar, but there is a massive difference in technology, and that matters. Your tyres are the single most important safety feature on your vehicle. So take a closer look at the difference the latest generation in tyre technology makes to safety, stability, strength, performance, and value for money. We'd like to help you get more involved in choosing your next set of tyres. You can work out whether a tyre has the latest generation technology by looking at three things: the tread design, the way the tyre is built or its carcass, and the materials used to build it, its compound. All you need to remember is TCC. That's tread, carcass, and compound. Right now, let's look at tyre compounds, the mix or recipe of ingredients that determines a tyre's grip and wear characteristics. There's a lot of technology and chemistry that goes into Cooper's latest generation rubber compounds. It's like each tyre has its own magic recipe, and getting this formula right is something of an art. Plastic comes from the same basic ingredient. We've all experienced that the quality of plastic can differ dramatically. Some are cheap and brittle and break easily, and some are more durable, stronger, and more flexible. They look the same, but they're certainly not. It's the same with tyres. Cooper have been developing leading compounds for over a century, making tyres renowned for safety, stability, strength, and performance. Today, Cooper uses this amazing ingredient called silica. Used properly, coupled silica works like this. Like a Cooper tyre, this ball has high content silica, while this ball is just like most other brands, with low or no silica at all. Without silica, the plain rubber ball has high rebound. In the ball with high silica, the rebound is reduced. In a tyre, that simply means more contact with the ground, less bounce, less friction, better grip, and more mileage. Now, many other brands claim to use silica, but if it's not chemically infused couple silica mixed with other materials in a certain way, these benefits just aren't delivered. The magic lies in how it's added. That's what makes the greatest difference. Imagine baking a cake with chocolate chips that don't melt or blend to become part of the mixture. You're going to end up with a lumpy cake with occasional chocolate taste. Compare that to a cake made with chocolate chips all melted together. You get a uniform taste with every bite. In building tyres with all the benefits of silica, this latest generation mixing process is known as coupled silica. Cooper uses up to four times more coupled silica throughout the range. The extra grip combined with Cooper's strength means more miles without sacrificing grip. For wet weather braking or an emergency lane change, you'll appreciate the extra grip of coupled silica. And remember, your tyres are the single most important safety feature on your vehicle. With Cooper tyres, you get the latest technology in tread design, carcass construction, and compound formula for strength, safety, stability, performance, and value for money. Tested and proven in Australia, with a mileage warranty of up to 80,000 Ks, you get a tyre designed to go the distance. And that's what makes Cooper tyres worth owning.